77 January 2022 Welcome all friends of the Dhamma. Look, watch and see this person the way it is. Not put any interference, not too much intention.Only attention, okay. So look at this person, the way it is, how sit, how breathing, how feeling. Watch this person, the way it is, how breathing, how feeling, and see this person.How breathing, how feeling. Look at this person first, the way it is. How breathing, how feeling. Watch this person, the way it is. How breathing, how feeling. See.This person, the way it is, how breathing, how feeling. This is vipassana or insight meditation. It's different from concentration meditation. You have to try to see, or you must keep looking, keep watching, okay? And keep seeing, okay? Only breathing in and breathing out. But I put in front, look the way it is. Then you can see both breathing and feeling or even a bit thought, okay? I tell you, watch.The way it is, how breathing, how feeling, or any thought, any formation of mind, okay? Because vipassana, as you see, master will tell you, see things as they really are. So how to see things as they really are? You must start from look.The way it is, how breathing, how feeling. Watch the way it is, how breathing, how feeling. See the way it is, how breathing, how feeling. In daily life, you just look the way it is, how eating, how feeling. Watch.The way it is, how eating, how feeling. See the way it is, how eating, how feeling, or how walking, how feeling, okay, or how drinking, how feeling, okay, whatever activity. The way it is first. When you look the way it is, I tell you,Don't close your eye completely. Only close your eye. Only rest your eyelid. Slightly closing. Okay? Slightly closing. Okay? Now, slightly closing your eye. Can you? Then you can look the way it is. If you try toCross your eye very tight. This is samatha. Okay? Only crossing slightly and gently. Very important when you cross your eye. It look like you not try to do anything. You only look the way it is. Watch the way it is. See the way it is. and know the way it is. Okay? Now, slightly closing first. Can you? Slightly, gently. Look at this person the way it is. Watch this person the way it is. See this person the way it is. Look the way it is. Watch the way it is. See the way it is. Then you can realize breathing, feeling, and all formation of mind. What happened to this person? Look at this person the way it is. Watch the way it is. See the way it is. Look the way it is. Watch the way it is. See the way it is with no interference. With no interference. How? Just relax yourself with smiling gently and letting go. Look the way it is. Watch the way it is. See the way it is. Balance together. When you look, you have to watch. When you watch, you have to see. But see the way it is. When you look at this person the way it is, you got realization of breathing, slicing, falling of stomach, muscle, chest, or four element. Very good. Very good. Keep your face upright, your face upright, and close your eyes slightly and gently. Or even open eye is okay, because we look from awareness. Awareness by relaxing your body and relaxing your mind. More relaxing, more awareness. And look from awareness the way it is. Watch the way it is. See the way it is. Then awareness become more and more awareness. Yeah. Open the eye to learn how to look the way it is first. Because when you close your eye, it's not the way it is. You try to focus something. That is samatha meditation. Vipassana meditation, we not focus. We only look, watch, see, or look, watch, know, and see the way it is. okay? Then you can see, you can realize when you look at this person, the way you can realize movement of four elements throughout the whole body. Okay, you can realize if you look at this person the way it is and watch this person the way it is, then you can see the whole bodily functioning or movement from four elements. Okay, then just let it be. Let it be, okay? Just see the way it is. Let it be. And know the way it is. Can you? Look the way it is. How this person breathing, watch. The way it is, how breathing in, how breathing out. See the way it is, how breathing and all other feeling arising and disappearing. Okay. Okay, try to do both crossing eye and opening eye, then you will know you see the way it is or not. If cross your eye is too tight, that means you must remember when you opening eye and no different. Okay? No different. You need time to adjust. I think maybe 2-3 weeks to adjust. Because you practice concentration meditation. Then you have to do concentration to focus that not the way it is. Okay? The way it is very easy and very difficult together. Easy and difficult together. Because when you do something, you always do too much force. Okay. Look the way it is inwards. When you look the way it is, it go inwards. Watch the way it is. Watch inwards. See the way it is. See inward, okay? Then you can rely all functioning of five aggregate of four element functioning correspondent to each other. Chatting to each other. Chatting each other. Corresponding to each other. Or responding to each other. No. Responding better. Responding. Responding to each other. Can you see Dhamma arising? Because everything responding to each other. Okay? When you breathing in, then you got movement of the whole body rising, and when you breathing out, the whole body falling. This is it. Respond to each other. Okay, respond to each other. Can you see all functioning? Because it respond to each other, then you can see functioning of the whole body. Aggregate or the whole body engine aggregate. this only five aggregate. This engine got five aggregate. How it work together, responding to each other. Just see how it respond to each other. And then just develop more awareness. Then you got more seeing in your heart. First, you look at this person. Watch this person, see this person the way it is. And then after that, you just more awareness. Then you can look inwards into your heart. Watch inwards into your heart. Seeing inwards into your heart. How responding to each other. Okay? That is, you can see all my activity. My activity. From awareness, mindfulness and awareness. Outside and inside. How to bring mindfulness and awareness inside to wake up. Relaxing and smile. And then look the way it is. Watch the way it is. See the way it is. When you look at this person the way it is, you can see through sensation, mind, formation of mind, and all mental phenomena. You can see through all together the four foundation, body sensation, mind, and all mental phenomena. Look the way it is. Watch the way it is. See the way it is. quiet. Look the way it is, in quiet, in quietness. Watch the way it is, in quietness. See the way it is, in quietness. Just look the way it is. Then you can see formation of thought. Formation of mind as thought, more or less, or a bit thought. Then you can realize arising and disappearing. But learn together, look and watch and see the way it is. When you look at this person, you got meditation. When you watch mindfully, you got mindfulness. When you see things as they really are, you got wisdom. and you balance together. That's why you need the way it is. Because if you look at this person not the way it is, then you not wake up with seeing. How can you got together? Look yourself the way it is, what yourself the way it is, see yourself the way it is. Only the way it is, very simple, not do anything, but know mindfully, see mindfully the way it is, okay? Maybe a bit smiling will help. Relaxing and smiling will help. Open the eye again. Look at this person the way it is. You can see a bit thought. A bit thought very good. Then you can see arising, disappearing. Okay? Sometimes thought, sometimes no thought. Very good. Then you can see arising and disappearing. Okay? Look at this person. But if you focus sitting posture, no thought. That is samatha meditation. Okay? If no thought, how can you see formation of mind? How? You absorb into emptiness samatha, emptiness meditation. Okay? So, vipassana, you must welcome all formation of mind and not try to stop. Okay? That's why I tell you, look the way it is. You got breathing, you got head, your head, then you got thought, okay? Look the way it is. And then you got emotion. Yeah, because you still alive, you got emotion. Don't try to steal your mind. Then you cannot see anicca, dukkha, anatta. Okay? This is vipassana. You must leave it there. Let it be. Okay? Look the way it is. Okay? You feel tired? Or you feel good or not good? Not try to steal your mind. No. Just learn. Learn this person and realize the reality of this person, not you, is only five aggregate or four elements. If you try to steal your mind, then you cannot see four elements, not cannot see five aggregate. Okay? We don't try to do anything. Let it be. Okay? Thought, you just aware. Any feeling, you just aware. Breathing in or out, you just aware. By look the way it is. Wash away it is. Just aware and look the way it is. Just aware and wash the way it is. Just aware and see the way it is. And close your eye. Then you see everything. Body, sensation, formation of mind, and mental phenomena, just aware. And just learn how to live with five aggregate, the same as now you try to learn to live with COVID-19, okay? The same. Same. Okay? Learn how to live with four elements. Learn how to live with five aggregates. It got thought, never mind. Just aware. It got any good or bad feeling, never mind. Just aware. Don't try to fight. Don't try to stop. Okay? This is vipassana. Then you got the knower. Wake up with clear knowing or wisdom. Okay? That's why you maybe sometime opening eye, not close your eye too long. Otherwise, it's not the way it is. You try to do something, okay?And then just learn to see how functioning the five aggregate and how functioning the four element. Then you can learn to see by opening eye. Then okay, close eye slightly, gently, and still learn to see.Thing as they really are. Don't focus anything because this is vipassana. We not do concentration. We do awareness. Okay, we develop awareness. Look the way it is. Watch the way it is. See the way it is. And learn how to live with five aggregate. That means learn how to live with thought, live with sensation, live with perception and consciousness and body. Okay? Then you.Stay in between with equality of mind. Then you can see all functioning of each aggregate, body aggregate of four elements. Okay? Sensation aggregate got presentness, unpresentness, never mind. Okay? Thought aggregate got more thought, bit thought, or less thought, never mind. Just accept. Okay? Perception aggregate gotAttachment into your opinion, okay, or in your view, okay. And consciousness aggregate, sometimes traveling to eye, sometimes traveling to ear, sometimes traveling to body touching, sometimes traveling to tongue, sometimes traveling to nose, okay.You must learn to live with five aggregate. Then you will know all functioning, all we call, all depending on each other. Okay? Learn with opening eye, and then learn with crossing eye.Look at this person the way it is, how breathing, how feeling. Watch this person the way it is, how breathing, how feeling. See the way it is, how this person, how breathing, how feeling. Look and watch and see, look and watch and see things as they really are. then you can see all movement of the whole body from five aggregate.Let it be, let it go, just the way it is. More the way it is, more you can realize anicjang, tukkhang, anatta. Can you see thought? Very good. Sometimes thought, sometimes calmness. Very good. When you see thought, it become calmness. When you got calmness, can you see a bit thought in the calmness? Then it become more calmness. See the way it is. This is how to go stream entry. Not interfering. Look the way it is. And open eye again, see what different. Open eye become usual. Become natural and usual. Not do anything. But close your eye, you do something that is, you do interfering with concentration. That is okay for samatha. Vipassana, we not do any concentration. We only realize self-awareness, self-realization. Okay? Not do anything. That's why you need smiling, relaxing from inside. Then it become self-awareness. Self-awareness, then see the way it is. Realize with my awareness, with my relaxing. Then you can see all together the way it is. All together the way it is. Sitting, breathing, rising, falling. Just stay at home, then you can see the way it is. Your home is pure mind, but your mind maybe got some formation. Just stay near your home. That is smiling heart, relaxing heart. And then you can see the way it is. Then you can know the way it is. From smiling heart and relaxing heart. Cross your eye. Look this person the way it is. Watch the way it is. See the way it is. With smiling, relaxing, and let it go. Opening eye again with relaxing and smile. Let it be, let it go. Then you got see the way it is or not. When you got see the way it is, then watch together what happening. Watch the way it is, what happening. And look mindfully to see clearly into mental phenomena. Okay? Then look mindfully, then see clearly into mental phenomena. Open eye better. because open the eye, you got more awareness. And more awareness of the mind itself become knower. The mind itself become knower, wake up, knower, wake up, awareness, wake up, awareness, wake up, awareness, wake up, awareness, wake up. Awareness, wake up more and more, then you can see the way it is, watch the way it is in awareness. Look inward, more in your heart, into your heart with awareness. More and more inside, wake up. Look the way it is, watch the way it is. So now in daily life, just look the way it is, how walking, how touching, how dressing. Can you now dress yourself? Look the way it is, how dressing, can you? Okay? Then you got more awareness. Clear mind, wake up. Okay? Wake up by nature. Not wake up by concentration. Wake up by nature. Okay? Dress yourself and look the way it is, how dressing yourself. Okay? How touching, how washing, and how breathing. Look the way it is, how breathing and how feeling. Watch the way it is, how breathing and how feeling. See the way it is, how breathing, how feeling, and close your eye again. And now just review your practice. How wake up with seeing the way it is. Look the way it is. Watch the way it is. Know the way it is. How wake up. Wake up with knower. Knower, wake up. And not try to control anything. Let it be. Let it go. And then share merely to everybody in your family and everybody in your country with loving kindness and compassion. Smiling to yourself for your good health, happiness, and all success. And we finish today's session. Sathu. Now chanting together. Buddhang saranang kacchami. Dhammang saranang kacchami. Sanghang saranang kacchami. May the Buddha, Dhamma, and Sangha protect you and your family with good health and all well-being with Dhamma eye in this very life. Sathu, sathu, sathu.